My dear Puru, thank you for the pasta yesterday. I would like to invite you to my home for eating in Vrindavan.
Yeah, I want to see. I have driven away Madhusudan. Madhusudan, one meaning is bumblebee, and another meaning is Krishna. Madhusudan, who drinks the madhu, the honey of the frame in the hearts of Brajagopis. So Madhu Mangal said, now Madhusudan is gone and he will never return. When Srimati Radhika heard these words, Madhusudan, thinking of Krishna, Madhusudan has gone and he will never return. She became overwhelmed with the mood of separation. Though she was sitting in the lap of Krishna, she began to cry, Ha Prananath, oh beloved life of my life, where are you, where are you? Krishna was looking towards Radhika and he was astonished. How is it that she's feeling so much separation while even sitting in my lap? And seeing Radharani's high mood, Madanakya Mahabhav, Krishna also became overwhelmed with separation and began to cry out for Srimati Radhika. Both of them were crying, and sattvic bhavs manifest in the body. What is Mahabhav? Prakashita, all sattvic bhavs come, trembling, crying, perspiration, faltering of the voice. So from the perspiration of Krishna and Radhika, and from the tears of Krishna and Radhika, they began to flow so profusely that it became this kund. So because this kund is made of the tears of Radha and Krishna and perspiration of Radha and Krishna, from the intense separation they felt from each other, even being in each other's presence, this is called Prem Sarovar. At that time, Srimati Radharani, she fainted and became unconscious in the lap of Krishna. And Krishna, he also became unconscious. And all the Sakis who were watching, they also became overwhelmed with separation and they also, everyone fainted. Only the parrots were still conscious. So then, Srimati Radhika's parrot, she began to chant, Radhe, 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 chanting the name of Srimati Radhika. When it entered into the ears of Krishna, Krishna came back into sense. And the male parrot was chanting, Krishna, Krishna, Krishna. And hearing the name of Krishna, then Radharani came back into sense. And all the Sakis, they also became conscious again. When Radhika came in sense, she looked at the very, shining chest of Krishna, fountain chest of Krishna, and seeing there her own reflection in his dark chest, she thought, hey, Krishna is so bold, what is he doing? He's meeting with another Saki right in front of me. These are the symptoms of Mahabhav. This, the mood expressed by Radharani here is Madan mood. What is that Madanakya Mahabhav? In the state of Madanakya Mahabhav, Srimati Radhika, she can glorify Ayogya Vastu, Ayogya Vastu Stuti. Even sitting in the lap of Krishna, if she will see one Malati vine wrapped around a tamal tree, she'll think, oh, just see how joyful this flowering vine is. Embracing this tamal tree, she thinks that now I've attained Krishna, my life is successful. She has so much love. I am not as fortunate as this Malati vine. In the state of Madan Bhav, she can criticize that which is unqualified. Seeing the garland of Krishna, she thinks, but this garland is very bold to be embracing Krishna right in my presence, without any shyness at all. In this Madan mood, it is something very extraordinary. All the symptoms, all the anubhavs of Rati, Prem, Sneha, Man, Pranay, Rag, Anurag, Bhav, Rudabhav, Adirudabhav, Modan, Mohan, Udgirna, Chitra Jalpa, everything, all come at once, though they are contradictory. Still, it is the inconceivable nature of Madanakya Mahabhav that all contradictory emotions, which ordinarily they cannot coexist in any gopi, yet they can all exist at once in Radhika by the inconceivable power of Madanakya Mahabhava. In this Madanakya Mahabhava, there is separation in meeting, in separation in meeting, in meeting in separation, like endless waves and ripples. In other moods, there is a distinct feeling of separation. Otherwise, there is a distinct feeling of meeting. But in Madanakya Mahabhava, oh, she cannot understand or decide, oh, what is happening? I am meeting in separation, in meeting in separation. What is this? This mood is so high. Sometimes it is said that the glory of this place is Prem-Vaichitya. But we see, Prem-Vaichitya is in the queens of Dwarka even. So to say that the glory of this place is Prem-Vaichitya, this is not incorrect, but not complete. Why? This Prem-Vaichitya comes in the state of Anurag. In the stage of Anurag, when Krishna is seen to be newer and newer every moment, Srila Jiva Goswami Pada explains that when Radhika looks towards Krishna and she sees only one part of his body, like his smile or his eyes or the beauty of his hands, then her mind becomes totally absorbed in that and it seems to be newer and newer at every moment. And being completely absorbed in one feature of Krishna, all the other features, they disappear from her mind and it is as if Krishna has gone. Then the separation mood comes. This is called Prem-Vaichitya in the stage of Anurag. But when this feeling of separation comes at the time of meeting, Krishna can pacify it. But if this feeling of this aspect of Prem-Vaichitya in the state of Madan Bhav, Madanakya Mahabhav, if it will come, it is impossible for Krishna to pacify. And therefore, Krishna is thinking, just see what high separation she's feeling in my company and crying in that separation. And I try, but whatever I do, I cannot pacify her separation. So I think that it's better that I should leave Vrindavan. This pastime here is the root cause of Krishna leaving Vrindavan and going to Mathura. Why? Krishna was thinking to himself, just see, her separation is so high when I'm in her presence. She fears impending separation from me. And whatever I do, I cannot pacify it. But I have seen, at that time when she's in separation, then she becomes so absorbed in me, she feels happiness of meeting. Seeing her own braid, a black braid falling over her shoulder, she thinks it's my arm around her. I say, oh, don't touch me. When she looks at the dark clouds in the sky, then she can do man and criticize them and turn her face away, thinking that they are me. Sometimes, due to Premvilas Vivarta, she sees tamal tree, and embracing that tamal tree, Radharani feels, oh, now my life is successful. I have attained the embrace of Shyam Sundar. So Krishna was thinking that rather than giving Srimati Radhika the pain of separation that she feels in meeting with me, better to give her the very great happiness of meeting that she feels in separation from me. And Krishna, there and then, he made up his mind, I have to leave Vrindavan. Yogmaya, at once, because Yogmaya is the seed of Vikara in the Swarup Shakti that fulfills all the desires of Krishna Chandra. She inspired Kamsa in Mathura to give an order. Akura, I want you to go and bring Krishna and Balaram here. And then Akura came and took Krishna away. So, that Krishna has left Vrindavan, this is not the sign of his cruelty. This is the sign of his completely pure love. Why? Because if Krishna will leave Radhika, then his separation is intolerable. Completely intolerable. And being there in Mathura, he has no one to console him. Radharani being here, she can share her feelings with her sakis and they can try to console her. But Krishna has no one to speak to, no one to turn to, no one who can understand the extent of his disappointments. And therefore, we see the highest example here of completely pure and immaculate, selfless, unconditional prema that Krishna Chandra, only thinking of the happiness of Srimati Radhika, can take such intolerable suffering upon his own head, just to please her. So we are very fortunate to come to this place and give our pranam to the dust of this place. And we pray that only one, even one atom of the bhav which is flowing freely here, if it will touch us, it will transform our hearts forever and our lives will become perfect. Prem Sarovar Ki Jai.
The mandir of Sanket Devi. Sanket Devi, we have heard is Jogmaya. But Jogmaya, Purnamasi Devi Jogmaya has so many prakash, manifestations. Brinda, and here, Veera. Veera Sakhi, one Sakhi of Srimati Radhika, who acts in the capacity of duty, messenger. And she arranges the meetings between Radha and Krishna here in Sanket. So here, Sanket Devi is Veera Devi. Very often we are singing this kirtan. Jai Jai Radhe Govinda, Shri Radhe Govinda. Jai Jai Sri Rupa Manjari Rati, Mandri Ananga. Jai Jai Purnamasi Jogamaya, Jaya Veera Brinda. So here we have the darshan of Veera Sakhi, who is duty, acts as messenger for arranging the meetings of Radha and Krishna. Veera Sakhi also appeared along with Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in his Leela, Srila Kavina Kanapur in his Gauragana Deshadipika, said that she has come in the form of Shivananda Sen. So in this place, Srila Gopal Bhatta Goswami, you can see here, his bhajan kutir. Oh Hare Krishna, this singhasan is for Radha and Krishna and not for others. So we humbly request them to come down from the singhasan and sit in the dust of Braj. Thank you. So, in Gopal Bhatta Goswami Pad, he would do bhajan in this place. Why? Because Gopal Bhatta Goswami Pad, being eternal associate of Radha and Krishna, in the form of Guna Manjari, always serving Radha and Krishna in their sweet pastimes, they would come here to meet. The name, the word Sanket means signal. By so many different signals, Radha and Krishna would meet together here. The example is given that, they would decide on one code. On their hand there are so many fingers. This finger means, we should meet in Radhakund. This finger means we will meet in Bansibat. This finger means, we will meet in Sanket Gaon. Like this. One finger. So when Rati Manjari, she goes in the evening time to bring some sweets that have been prepared by Srimati Radhika to Nandagaon. And she comes there when Krishna is taking prasadam. He sits, eating prasadam with one hand and leaning on the ground with the other, keeping his other hand on the ground. At that time, when Rati Manjari is serving the prasad, as she walks past Krishna, Krishna looks with his eyes. And by his eyes, he asks a question, will Radhika meet with me or not? At that time, Rati Manjari, by her toe, she's pressing down on one finger of Krishna with her toe, like this, to indicate. It will be in, this finger is Sanket gone. Then Krishna is very happy, and in the evening time, they come and they meet here. Then, nighttime pastimes, they take place here. And especially, in the morning time, then Nishanta Lila, Pujapad Bhaktivedanta Padmanabh Maharaj described, in the early morning, that time Radhika's mood is Sadin Bhattaka Kanta, in a mood to control Krishna. You should decorate me. And Krishna's making Radhika's decorations. And both become overwhelmed with the feeling of impending separation, because soon the sun will rise and everyone will wake up and begin to move around in the streets. So Radha and Krishna, from this place, they will quickly have to return. Krishna will have to quickly go to Nandagaon unseen, and Radhika will have to return to Jyavat. So because all of these sweet pastimes, they take place here, therefore Gopal Bhatta Goswami would do bhajan here, completely absorbed in the mood of Guna Manjari and rendering service to Radha and Krishna in their Nishalila and Nishantalila. So we're very fortunate to come to this place. This is a Rasa Mandal here, and the place of Julin Lila. Also, just very close by is one place that is called Vivalkund. One day, Krishna was there with Subal, and they were talking together, so much rasalap, sweet discussions of, full of ecstatic mellows. And just then, one parrot of Srimati Radhika came and landed on the tree next to them and began to describe the name, form, qualities and pastimes of Radharani. When Krishna heard this, he became vival. Vival means overwhelmed. So that place called Vivalkund. Remembering Radharani again and again, all the so many symptoms of Mahabhav manifested in the body of Krishna. He was crying, trembling, becoming stunned. And he was so absorbed in thoughts of Radhika that he began to see her everywhere. And he jumped up and began running here and there, trying to catch Radharani wherever he saw her manifesting in the different trees and creepers. When Subal saw this, he was astonished. He thought, I have to make some arrangement that Radharani can come here. So he went and met with Vishakasakhi, and Vishakasakhi brought Radharani to this place. And there she saw how Krishna, in the madness of separation from her, he was running here and there and trying to catch her wherever he saw her spurti manifesting before him. Then Radhika embraced Krishna and he came into his external consciousness. So these sweet pastimes took place very close by. That is called Vivalkund. Shri Gopal Bhatta Goswami Pada ki jai. Shri Sankateshri Veera Devi ki jai. Shri Vivalkund ki jai. Shri Sankatstali ki jai. Gaura Premanande.
Ayo.
Naro bhai.
Naro bhai.
Sastinaha.
Sastinaha.
Padmanabha.
Padmanabha.
Purushottamo.
Purushottamo.
Nadhatu.
Nadhatu.
Sastino.
Sastino.
Anjanasuto.
Anjanasuto.
Bhanu.
Bhanu.
Bhagavato.
Bhagavato.
Nadhatu.
Nadhatu.
Swasti.
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 Sumangalai Keso.
Sumangalai Keso.
Shri Krishna,
Shri Krishna,
Satchidananda Gana,
Satchidananda Gana,
Sarveshwara Saro,
Sarveshwara Saro,
Dhatu,
Dhatu,
Om Swasti,
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 Mangalam Bhavatu,
Mangalam Bhavatu, Mangalam Bhavatu,
Mangalam Bhavatu,
माता पिता परिवार सहितं मंगलं भवतु
माता पिता परिवार सहितं मंगलं भवतु
कृष्ण भक्ति भवतु
कृष्ण भक्ति भवतु
भवतु
कृष्ण भक्ति
चिरंजीवी
भवतु
आपका भी कल्याण
लोग देर हो जाएगा नहीं तो लोग मन को बहुत देर
मंदिर बंद
हो बैठेंगे ना
फोन लाइए
अच्छा देर हो जाएगा बहुत गुरु नहीं जाएंगे तो कोई नहीं जाएंगे लोग दर्शन सब नहीं मिलेंगे
Now you should go and avail buses.
Your buses.
It is too late today.
So otherwise, darshan close.
I will meet you.
A todo el mundo. Todos los devotos así, luego la gente lo pone a la familia.
Ah, todo el botarón. Mira, mira, mira. Mira, mira,
mira.
Thank you.
रहम सगुरो जापान
आपका निवास
नहीं निवास
हाँ
पहना
हाँ अमेरिका का थोड़ा
तो वहीं से आप आना जाना गो एंड कम
यू हैव केम ओनली जर्नी
ऑल नारायण महाराज शिष्य ब्रज महाराज अच्छा
खोलिया भाई आए ना भाई
आए
ना भाई आए ना भाई यात्री दर्शन करके आए ना यू चले गए सभी अगर आए ना वैसे वो फूटे हो
चढ़ाए
10 रुपये वो फूटे चढ़ाए और चेंज आई ना है ना
10 रुपया
10 रुपया
बेटा 5 है
आई ना चेंज अब न्यू चले गए ना यात्री पता ना उन्होंने मंदिर की सैयद बुलाए तो जानना है कि इसको देखने के लिए आइए 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 मत आइए दर्शन करवाइए आओ ओम शनि देवाय ओम शनि देवाय नमः शनि देवाय नमः शनि देवाय नमः ओम शनि देवाय नमः आओ ओम शनि देवाय नमः परम पुरुष शनि देवाय नमः सूर्य पुत्र शनि देवाय नमः शनि देवाय नमः ओम शनि देवाय नमः शनि देवाय नमः रुको
चले लगाया ना
ओम शनि देवाय नमः शनि देवाय नमः शनि देवाय नमः सूर्य पुत्र शनि देवाय नमः ओम शनि देवाय नमः ओम परम पुरुष शनि देवाय नमः सूर्य पुत्र शनि देवाय नमः ओम शनि देवाय नमः ओम शनि देवाय नमः शनि देवाय नमः शनि देवाय नमः सूर्य पुत्र शनि देवाय नमः परम पुरुष शनि देवाय नमः शनि देवाय नमः
ये aquí When you're going back to Houston?
24 January.
Oh, just in long.
Yeah.
In Delhi?
Yeah, I'm about.
Construction. Something I forgot. Honey boy.
That was a good speech yesterday, that was you.
Something.
Radha and Krishna, not Krishna and Radha.
Yeah, yeah, Radha and Krishna, right.
Radha
and Krishna. Radha Krishna.
Hola.
Hey, boss.
Hola. Come on,
yeah.
बलम अच्छा दिया आइए कौन सा ना
problem.
You going to bus?
No, no, no.
Ah, you have bus. Yeah, what do I see from you? Photo na video.
No sé, él dice que tiene esa prechada para nosotros, pero...
¿Quién?
¿De dónde sacó esa prechada?
Right. Ah, ok.
¿Quién dio esa prechada? ¿Quién dio esa prechada?
No.
¡Adel Zom!
Gracias, ya.
¿Qué prechada?
Khichdi.
¿Khichdi? ¿Mandir?
Ah.
Pero debe picar.
Sí.
Mira, chile. Ese me quedó. Ese amigo mío.
¿Embarca o no embarca?
Está rico.
¿Está rico?
Yo me está acostumbrando a comer picante, ¿verdad? Pero no le importa.
Yo lo que no entiendo es este pedo que hay acá.
¿Por qué?
Ellos cuidan el templo, pero ¿cómo es esa cuestión? ¿Cómo entienden ellos la relación con...? Ya están mezclados estos. Ya no son ni barca puros.
¿Qué es eso? Aquí y para aquí ya.
Claro. Vamos a entender de eso, de Yabat y de eso.
Ah, de Coquilamán, completamente de Paraquillo.
¡Papá! Ecta, ek, ek, du.
Du, yan.
Du, du, si, bari. Ah, nice.
They have very big help from Lalita Sakhi.
So, Krishna
Shantanu said that I have come and Radha Rani is making a garland there in the point with beautiful flowers, Juhi, Chameli, Champa, very beautiful flowers she is collecting and making this garland. But the way we make garland, the garland, the way gopis make, when Lalita Sakhi is making garland, she is so absorbed. She is so absorbed in Krishna's thoughts.
जब उसको बना दिए व्यक्ति लगता है ये तो माला श्री श्याम सुंदर जी के लिए बड़ी बन जाएंगी.
दिस इज अ वेरी बिग गार्लैंड. इट इज नॉट
तोड़ करके
गुड साइज फॉर कृष्णा. शी ब्रेक्स इट अगेन एंड अगेन शी मेक्स
भाव में डूब जाती है.
बिकॉज़ शी इज सो एब्जॉर्ब्ड इन हर थॉट्स शी कांट अंडरस्टैंड.
श्री श्याम सुंदर को पहनाएंगी.
श्री श्याम सुंदर जी थिंकिंग श्री जी
फिर देखे फिर बड़ा हो गया.
गार्लैंड टू राधा रानी. शी इज जस्ट थिंकिंग लाइक दिस एंड फॉरगेट्स इट करेक्ट साइज एंड अगेन इट बिकम्स विद एंड दिस टाइम नारद मुनि कम्स.
एंड नारद मुनि ये माला को तोड़ रहे हो बना रहे हैं कैसे क्यों कर रहे हो.
व्हाट यू आर डूइंग. यू आर ब्रेकिंग.
यू आर ब्रेकिंग.
व्हाट यू आर डूइंग.
क्या बताऊं नारद जी माला बनाते बनाते जब कंप्लीट हो जाती है.
व्हेन आई एम कंप्लीटिंग द गार्डन शी सेज आई थिंक दैट इट इज नॉट आउट ऑफ साइज दैट इज व्हाट आई एम ब्रेकिंग फॉर व्हाई यू आर ब्रेकिंग इट
और उनको ले आओ
एंड अगेन ब्रेकिंग इट व्हाई यू डोंट यू गो एंड सी शैम्पू दैट इज जस्ट नियर बाय आई थिंक दिस साइज यू गो एंड मेक गार्डन प्रॉपर्ली एक्चुअली शी सेज यू आर राइट वेयर इज शैम्पू इट इज जस्ट अराउंड ही जस्ट प्लेइंग देयर ऑन द कॉर्नर वी वेंट
शैम्पू सुंदर बोले ललिता जी आपके लिए सुंदर माला बना रही है
क्या माला तो व्हाई डोंट यू गो देयर
आप तो साइज से माला नहीं बन रहे हैं आप वहां पर जाकर के अपना साइज से माला बनाइए आप उधर जाओ ना क्या सुंदर बता के बोल दिए
प्रॉपर साइज गार्ड
क्या सुंदर यहां पर आए आने पर ललिता जी थी श्याम सुंदर के अनुरूप भाई के अनुरूप श्री ललिता जी सुंदर माला बनाई और माला बना करके श्याम सुंदर को धारण कराए
offered to Shyam Sundar and Radha Rani said that I will come but she is a little late.
Shyam Sundar ko paas mein Narad ji kabhi ek bar maange the to Prabhu
one time Narad Muni had asked one
Lalita ji ko kabhi darshan karna chahta hu आपको साथ में ललिता श्याम सुंदर
सर आई वांट टू हैव द शो ऑफ यू एंड ललिता टुगेदर ऑन अ स्ट्रिंग
श्याम सुंदर सर ओके
ओके आई विल फुलफिल दिस डिजायर ऑफ योर्स फर्स्ट टाइम नाउ आई वांट टू दिस इज
ये मौका कभी नहीं छोड़ना चाहिए कल अभी प्रभु जी बड़े अद्भुत समय है आप अभी तक राधा जी है नहीं आप
स्पेशल सर राधा रानी इज नॉट हियर
ये झूला हम लोग को झूला दर्शन
करके आए हैं दर्शन का झूला
आप अभी ललिता जी के साथ में बैठकर था जूलियर उनको ऐसे श्याम सुंदर को ललिता जी को
श्याम सुंदर श्याम सुंदर एंड ललिता जी को सिट ऑन द स्विंग एंड ही इज नारद
ये देख खिसक गई वहां से और क्या देखे नारद हर समय क्या बोलते हैं
नारद व्हाट ही सेड
नारद मुनि बजाए बिना
राजी करो
मैना मे नारद मुनि बजाए बिना राजी करो मैना हरि नाम अमली उदिता है भक्ता गीत सामे हरि नाम अमली उदिता भक्ता गीत सामे नारद मुनि बजाए बिना राधिका रमण नामे नारद जी हर समय बिना में राधा रमण हरि गोविंद जय
जयकार
आज नारद जी जहाँ पर श्री राधा जी के वहाँ पर चले गए अभी नारद मुनि बजाए बिना कृष्ण नामे अभी नारद बाबा वो ललिता कृष्ण नामे बिना बजाना शुरू कर दिया
नाउ ही सिंग
आज मेरे क्या बात आज उदासीता क्यों आ रहे
व्हाट यू आर सिंगिंग
क्या हो गया कि नारद जी क्या बात है नारद मुनि जब भांग की बराबर खा लिया ना क्या
डिड यू रीड सम
मेरा नाम करके कृष्ण को साथ में राधा जी का नाम गा रहे हो नारद जी बोले देखो मैं नारद हूँ जब जैसे देखता हूँ वैसे करता हूँ कहते आपने क्या देखा है कहते मैंने देखा श्री ललिता कुंज में ललिता कुंड के पास में राधाश्याम सुंदर ललिता सखी को साथ में झूला में झूल रहे कहते ऐसे बात है कहते और क्या कहते कहाँ पर कहते चलो अगर विश्वास नहीं हो तो फिर तो उन्होंने ललिता को साथ ये राधा जी को साथ में लाए नारद जी पास में नहीं आए दूर में खड़े हो गए खड़े होकर देखो क्या कृष्ण देखो क्या हाल बल राधा जी देख ली तो इतने में राधा जी तो मान हो गई मान होकर के राधा जी तो आई नहीं श्याम सुंदर देख रहे हैं राधा जी से किशोरी जी आओगी राधा जी आएगी जब आई नहीं राधा रानी जा करते कुंज में मान में होकर बैठ गई
सब कुछ खराब कर
और वहाँ पर श्याम सुंदर देखे क्या बात है क्यों नहीं आए क्यों नहीं आए इतने में पता चला ये नारद जी की ही जितना घटना है ये नारद मेरे को भगा करके बैठा दिया फिर तेरे पास में जाकर उल्टा सीधा लगा दिया इसलिए ये नारद और उल्टा सीधा ऐसे काम करता रहा था इसलिए जो
श्री
ललिता सुंदर श्री ललिता
राधा जी
बड़े सुंदर सुंदर प्यारी प्यारी यहीं पर लीला हुई आस पास
बहुत सारी राधा जी Krishna has been performed here. When Maharaj used to come here, he used to stop in Nandgaon. Oh, he's moving all around. Don't move in the middle of
Krishna, swayam yahan par, wahan par,
matlab, bhikha ko lagaya.
वो कृष्ण को खाने के लिए आया और उनके सखा वो दाम सिदाम सुदाम